grade 11 student Shailene Lacroix enjoys reading and thinks everyone should. So when a teacher suggested a free book trading system to improve literacy, Shailene was inspired and created the Red Shelf Reader program.
And I kind of took that and made it my own. I came up with the idea of having bookshelves around in the area that people can recognize and see.
The books can be read on site or taken home. They can be kept or returned. There's no cost and no signing books in or out. It's all free. The idea is to get people reading.
They're at places that a lot of people are, and a lot of people are waiting around. And it's everybody in the community goes to these places. For example, when they're taking their son to hockey, they're waiting for their son to finish hockey. Maybe they have a little kid with them. It's just so convenient for them to go up there and grab a book, take a book and read it home, and bring it home and read it to their kids. Because not a lot of people are going out and buying books or going to the library or anything like that. But if it's just right there in front of them, it's just really easy and convenient for them.
A $500 grant from Literacy Now allowed Shailene to acquire some starter books. Then she got a local cabinet maker to build some attractive red shelves, which Shailene hopes will become icons for reading around town.
They are amazing shelves. They're really sturdy, they're beautifully built, and they're really noticeable. When people go somewhere and they see this bright red shelf sitting there, they're like, oh, what's that about? And they go over and read and find out more about it. So it was really amazing. So I have to give a huge thank you to them for these beautiful shelves.
So far, Shailene has placed red shelves at the Lear House Cultural Center, the Penticton Community Center, and McLaren Park Arena.
I have two more shelves built right now that I really want to get out into the community. I was thinking of contacting the soup kitchen and trying to get one put there because I think it would be really beneficial. We really would like for people to donate their children's books because if their kids are all grown up and they just have them, they're sitting there collecting dust. Why not just bring them to McLaren, bring them to Community Center, Lear House, and put them right back on the shelf? And it would really, it'd feel good knowing that they're giving back to the community, you know?
Shailene would like to see Red Shelf readers in more locations. For more information, give Princess Margaret Secondary School a call.
The reason why this is so important to me is because when I look around, I see kids on their iTouches or iPads, and they're like 5 or 6 years old. My mom is teaching kindergarten, and she's talking about how some of her students can write their name on an iPad, but they can't read. And I think it's in the growing technology, we really need to remember that we need to be reading and be able to read an actual book. I don't know, I love having a book in my hand.
For Go Okanagan, I'm Wayne McDougall in Penticton.